Hello everyone! So, your Huawei watch is connected to your iPhone and there is no music section in the native application. But you want to copy music on your watch to listen to it while jogging or work out when your phone is not nearby. And in this video I will quickly show you how to do it. So, let's begin. To do this, you will need an Android phone, the Huawei Health application installed on it. Step 1 is to disconnect the watch from the iPhone. By the way, the watch will tell us to go to the Bluetooth settings on the iPhone and unpair the watch. That's what we do. After that, go to Settings, System and Update, Disable. Done. Step 2. We're adding a new device to the Android phone in Huawei Health. We answer all questions with consent. Voila! We are connected. We quickly run through the necessary settings. Including the location, it should be always on. Now let's actually move on to copying music. Click on the music tile. Then select Music Control. I always delete a pre-installed track, I don't like it. Click on the Add button, confirm the next permission, select the desired composition or compositions, then click OK and the copying begins. Be patient. If you don't have Wi-Fi on your watch, the recording will take a long time. Also, I'll tell you a secret. Even on Wi-Fi, not everything happens there very quickly. The watch will inform you that the copying has successfully completed. To make it more difficult for you to perceive the information provided, during the shooting of the video, I changed the light theme of the phone to a dark one. That's how I'm user-friendly. Let's start disconnecting. Settings, System and Updates. Disable. You don't need to unpair it in Bluetooth settings like on an iPhone. Next, we take our iPhone. And the watch will immediately ask to connect to it. We confirm everything, everywhere, and voila! We're back on the iPhone. We check. Open the music app. And I congratulate you! Now you have music on your watch. If you liked the video, push like. If you have any questions, write it in the comments. I'll try to answer them as soon as possible. That's all. Thank you all. Good luck to everyone.